down the left field line. Did Cozart get enough? Quinton at the wall, and a good start indeed for Cozart and the Reds. It's 1-0. Cozart home run number 9.
You know, one way to describe Zach Cozart is that he is deceptive. He's got deceptive speed on the base paths. He's got a deceptive arm, a good one at shortstop, and deceptive power as well. But when he gets that bat out and he hits that ball to left field, he can go.